Here's Daddy. Welcome home. I gave you the best start in life. Perfect genes. You are a perfect diamond. But it would seem that there's still a bit of grinding to do before you're finished. You little ingrate. I should have known you would rebel against your old man. Not at all like number 48. Now there's a loyal and trusting clone. Man was made at the end of the week's work when God was tired. All the built-in flaws. I'll prove to the whole world who's right and decide who will be left. A little play on words there, my boy. I know you like that sort of thing. Son, I hope you know that this will hurt me more than you. The effort to make you, every little manipulated gene. Oh, you were so pampered. You are the apotheosis of man. When I created you, I was standing on the shoulders of midgets. I allowed all the wrinkles, and still you turn on me. I discovered the true power of 47 chromosomes. Do you think that was easy? As always, I was ahead of my time. They shook their bony little heads, looked at me with their beady little eyes, and said I was crazy. You, my friend, are the living proof I am not.
You have proved to be my favorite son. I am so proud of you.
You... Oh, I should have known. I didn't even recognize my own son. You broke my heart, my son. What good is a bullet? Proof vest when death strikes from within.